Simone Biles looked to continue her gold-winning streak in Rio, targeting her fourth gold medal in her second individual event, women's balance beam. Third to go, she started confidently. But a rare mistake from Biles during a forward somersault saw her have to steady herself. She scored 14.733, some way off what she achieved in qualifying and in the individual all-around competition. Would it be good enough for her to finish on the podium? The next to go was Netherlands' San Wevers, who took her opportunity to score high. Her routine was now worthy of gold, and of the remaining gymnasts, it was down to Biles' teammate Lauren Hernandez to try to get the USA back into the gold medal position. Not quite. That score put her between Wevers and Biles. Simone Biles, despite her mishap, managing to hang on to bronze medal position. Lauren Hernandez adding silver for the USA. And Netherlands' San Wevers causing the big upset, winning gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.